know I'm the best out. Stand tall with my chest out. Bank rolls with them checks out. I work hard, no handouts. And I've never been one for slacking. For these racks, I beat your tech. So I fought some Japanese pros in Tekken. And here's what happened. Okay. Damn. Ay, Dios mío. Ay, Dios mío. God damn. Oh my gosh. Ah, no walls. Come on. Okay. I dashed forward. I stepped. You don't want to be on the wall of stage when the person got better movement than you. That was literally wall splat. Come on, bruh. One, two, bruh. That's what y'all gave me? God damn it. Oh, hi. Watashi desu. Okay, five words. Fight.
Round three. Fight.
Round one. Fight.
My bad, I needed some socks. It's cold.
Perfect.
Round two. Fight.
What's going on with you today, Mike? How are you? How you feeling? I might actually learn. Like, I want to learn a female character to fight Devil. I actually don't like fighting Devil Jin versus Devil Jin. I usually would play Lars. Word, MASA movement. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I want to learn like a Kunimitsu or something like that. I feel like those kind of characters actually beat Devil Jin. Not beat, but you know what I'm saying? Like Lily versus Devil Jin is super annoying. She just step all his stuff. And MASA has a good feel for lows. That was the thing. I can open them up with lows. So I probably got to do like more down 4-1. Okay, nice. Nice.
KO. Round four. Fight.
Damn, it's just like he could just bust an electric at any time too. That's the thing. So you don't want to really press a button. So I need to like, that's what I need. I need like that kind of this. I need that right there. Like, I need to feel more confident in doing that. Nice. Ooh, that was nice. That was nice.
Final round. Fight.
Okay. Steve is annoying. Actually, very much. Very much annoying. I hate Steve versus... I just hate Steve. I think everybody hates fighting Steve. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, nice. Okay, punish. Ooh. Oh, that combo was fire, bro. That combo was fire. I need that.
Round one. Fight.
All right.
All right. Ooh.
KO. Round two. Fight.
So, this is, I don't know if you guys know Tachikawa from Dragon Ball and Street Fighter. But this is him. So, there's some event happening, some pro gamer events. I guess it was going to be Tekken. So, they're teaching them how to play.
Shit.
smokes.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Yeah, so this Negan is Tachikawa. Boretaro, Boretaro, Toro, Boretoro, Boretatoro, whatever. You see the name, man. You can read. That's Tachikawa. Tachikawa, me, I'm actually surprised. I thought he was gonna play like a Julia, like a female, like a strong female character. But Negan lets you skip Tekken. You know, Negan's pretty good, like autopilot-ish. You don't gotta do too much. Let's run it back. All right, let me see.
Round one. Fight.
Okay, let's just chill. Ah, that damn low.
Round two. Fight.
Ah. Ah, okay. Bro, this guy is his movement is wild. Bruh. Ah, you know what? Damn, he smoked me.
Round one. Fight.
I think your only option really is turtling and sidestepping. He said you basically played Kudans right there. Yeah, did you see that, right? I was like, God damn. Do you have any other characters? Yeah, I got a Lars. I got a Kazumi. I got like a little whack-ass Fakuram too. But Lars and Devil Jin is like my real, you know, I can... No, if I'm trying to win, it's going to be Lars or Devil Jin. But Kazumi actually sometimes too. At least in season two. I ain't playing season three, actually. That's a lot. Never mind. Yeah, Lars Devilgen. I won't say I got a Kazumi. I mean, I understand how to play her. Like, I can play her basic, but I won't be at max damage. Mirror Wave. You riding hard today? Yeah. You know, because this is like training. They're trying to help us as well. So, Tachikawa is preparing for some, like, esports event where I guess he has to play Tekken. So, I don't... Well, I don't know if he's going to stick with Tekken or not after it. So, you know, trying to get him prepared for that. And then, you know, Aoyama basically is helping me to improve. And obviously, MASA is a Omega Devil Gen player. So maybe he told him, like, you know, play him so he can learn or try to learn. But that's what I wanted. I wanted that, like, that Japanese, you know, I always wanted to fight Asians in like that mirror match kind of Devil Gen Mishima battle. But goddamn. The first game was cooler. I was holding my own. I got some reads. But now, I attack low as my retaliation. So maybe either I could delay it. I should delay my timing. Or do a mid, or like he said, step guard. Instead of just trying to attack. Cause he definitely read every low. He knew the timing, he knew my timing and everything, so. So now that I have this knowledge, alright, let's see. He got his Negan going. Well, I did fight Zex's Negan, but also I lost the deathmatch. He promoted before me, but I was right there. And I noticed he probably caught on that I jabbed when he was moving forward. So I'm pretty sure he's probably gonna try to use that knowledge. Cause I definitely was like, nah, you ain't about to just wave at me. I'm gonna at least jab at you. At the very least. EX. What? Flash blue. Wow. Stolen. Oh. Wow.
Round two. Fight.
Lights out. Yo, they make me want to play some. Like, I want to play other characters. But then I get bored when I try them. When I realize I can't wave dash, it gets boring. Hey, do you invest in any Japanese stocks? You missed out on GME. I don't, because I don't know how. Like, I don't even understand the stock market in English. So I definitely won't understand in Japanese. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't even know it in English. And then the issue I have, right? I'm in Japan. So, like, them apps, like Robinhood and all that, they want you to... You need to get like a text confirmation for your phone number, but I don't have an active American phone number anymore. Like my phone, I let it expire. So I gotta wait for my friend to buy me like a burner phone. That's dope. But also, like, the thing is, right, like, I don't want to just hop into it. Like, I know everybody is on it. Like, it's like a wave right now. But I don't want to hop into something. Like, I literally did no research. I don't know anything about it. You know what I'm saying? I was never into it. So, yeah, I should definitely learn. But at this moment in time, I don't know what I'm doing. So I don't want to just throw away my money. Like, from what I'm hearing, this is not like a normal thing. Like, this ain't some usual event. So, that's the thing. I'm not ready to just, you know, I know everybody hype, but I'm not ready to just jump in, you know, guns blazing, all in the stocks when I never studied them ever. So to those that made money, if I had a hat on, I would take it off. Hats off to you. But of course, if there's money, of course I'm interested in it for sure. I just don't think I'm going to really study when I got all this other stuff going on this year. Well, you know, it'd be like light studying, light work. Yeah. That was a good dash block. Stance cancel block. Oh, low block. Oh. Oh. Like, you see the patience? Damn. Down to the wire. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. Oh. Nice. God damn it. Everybody keep mirror matching me. I'm picking Lars next. They're going to stop mirror matching me, god damn it. With no walls either? It's not what I want. I need walls to steal damage. Duck, man. I jabbed.
Round two.
Damn it.
Fight.
That was a mistake. That was supposed to be a hell sweep.
Round three. Fight.
Ah. Two.
Okay.
Yabba. Damn.
KO. Final round.
Damn. Ah, unfortunate. I tried to dash block. Unfortunate. Ah, yeah. Damn. Unfortunate.
Round one. Fight.
Also, you know what I need to do? Oh, what I'm thinking about doing? What I should do. I need to test it out. I need to check about how to control that style. Like that, the step block style. Like, if I know they're gonna step. Try to catch that style of, all right, I know you moving, but where you gonna go? I gotta see what's the best way to catch you. Catch him. Like Ash.
KO. Round four. Fight.
And while I wait. Sorry guys, I'm gonna give you guys a little bit of a mukbang while I wait in between matches. Gonna dine on this shrimp. See, we giving you multiple looks, you know? You get high level Tekken, mukbang, commentary, a little bit of everything. Tournaments. Plus range. Ooh.
You win. Round one. Fight. Bam!
Laser scraper is 2-1-2. Shots that right.
Round.
Let's go.
Fight.
Whoa. Oh no. Ah, damn it. I forgot, he's going low. Mid. Nice move. Shot. Ah, come on. Why you duck? Why you duck, man? Bruh. Damn. Bruh. That guy's good. Round one. If I ever seen a guy that was good, it'd be that guy. Let's see if I can figure out Monster style. Styru. Maybe my timing? Switch up my timing. Timing goo. Wow, nice. But he just sit there. Did you see how he just blocked, bro? Like, no folding. He just, nah, I'ma just hold my ground and I'ma block it out. Rage, any low, like he just, nah, I'ma block, not gonna press anything.
Yeah.
boo, boo, boo. It's amazing. Like, I really need to, I need to add that to my game. Ooh. He broke. Wasn't he power crushing? How'd he break that? I did good. Let's go. I'm gonna try. Yabe. He don't duck, and I ain't even using Hell Sweep. Fight. Yeah, about. I was trying to bait that actually. Okay. Singapore. That wasn't me trying to say electric. That was me angrily. Oh, you got it. Ah. Aye. Duck, man. All right. Come on. We literally did the same thing. Ah! And I can't see that. They can see that. I can't. Okay, there we go. I'm in the wrong joint. Whoopsies. Old cat time. That's in Aoyama's chat. What's good? Oh. I learned.
Time up. Round three. Fight.
Yeah. I gotta do that. Oh. Nice hook. Lights out. Damn. Lights out. Match. Oh, I guess I should open the Discord. Go with the internet today, man. Let's go with the internet, man.
Time up.
My offense is out. My offense is out. And my defense is ass. That's exactly what I'm trying to learn, the defense. Like, that's why I want to learn. Like,
KO. Round two. Fight.
Ah, I translate what Masa said about you. Okay.
Round three.
What did he say? I know what he's saying. I heard minus. Old cat is translating. He's going to. Okay, so he said, on minus, stop moving. All right, we're going to block then. That's it. I'm going to chill. I'm going to chill on block.
Round one.
So,
I ducked the hit. Thank you, Olcat, for the information. Nice. He knew? Yo, you gonna just wait? You waited there? He waited there?
KO.
Bro, this guy is freaking hard to fight, bro. Sidestep guard low. Nice move. I dash forward. Yeah. Stop pressing during minus. Just chill. My first match is against something a MASA. Hopefully it's Japan. Oh, he's Japanese, good. Hikaru Hibino, fine, yes, good. Japanese player. Alright, that's good. So my first match is gonna be fine. Japanese versus Japanese, so at the very least I know I won't lose to the I won't lose to the internet. At the very least, my first match. And then my second match potentially is the Eddie player I fought last week. Or what's like, let's say I win. The Eddie player that I fought last week would be my opponent. And if not him, it'll be Shigeki. Which is okay too, because that's Japanese versus Japan. Excuse me. Japan versus Japan. So that's not bad at all. Fight. Let's go. Fight. Start off with a duck. Oh my gosh. Crush my jab. Then he flexed on me with electric. Now I gotta do that back. Let's go. Nice. Dead. Yeah, Bob.
Round 4. Fight.
That's all right. Nah. Bad spacing. Okay. I didn't do that. No, I did 4, 3 plus 4. Oh my, I mean, 4, 1 plus 2. I knew he was gonna duck. I wanted to wall splat him. Oh my gosh. Damn. Let me check in real quick. Bruh. That's high though. But that's unfortunate. Where is the thingy? ICFC. Okay, here we go.
KO. Round 2. Fight.
Ooh. I didn't know that was a launch. I owe him too. I owe him. You ain't gonna 5 electric me and just be like, all right, 5 electrics. Take that. Nah. As a Mishima player, nah, that's not acceptable. Nah. Oh no. Uh-oh. If Old Cat be his first opponent, he probably gotta fight MASA. He rushed me down. Because he said, my defense is bad, right? That means he's probably rushing me down on purpose. Because he know I'll crack. Punish it. Stop buffering, bro. No quality. Hey. Okay, you ready, man? You ready for today? Wow, that didn't punch. Bang. Oh.
Round three. Fight.
Yeah. How's it going, man? What's going on, Meow? About to enter this online tournament. Right now, I am fighting some of some really good players, like professional players, like sponsored and all that. So I'm chilling, just enjoying the beatings, trying to see what I can learn. How about you? What's going on with you? Meow Tings, you know what I'm saying? Meow Tings. You stream, right? Super tough. But this is why I came here, you know? This is the kind of competition you want to fight. Ah. Yes. Risky.
Round three. Fight.
Aye, he knew. He knew. God damn it! Oh my gosh. I think I tried to do like safe pressure. I think I just tried to do like a little safe little poke and chill, but didn't quite work out in my favor this time. And the tournament, yeah. Tournament starts in about 10 minutes. Discord. Yeah. Oh, okay. I think I could. I think I should use Power Crush. Hey, Meow, do you, what games you play? Cause I haven't been able to check your stream out yet. What do you play? No, I mean, it's cool. Like now we're gonna sit back until the tournament begin. So, you know, plus, I don't wanna neglect the chat, you know what I'm saying? I play all sorts. What do you prefer? Like, what's, you know, the next stream? I tune in. What do I get to see? Oh, Destiny, Assassin's Creed. Ah, okay. A retro stream every Thursday. Ah. When you say retro, we talking Sega Genesis type stuff or? Like Super Nintendo, N64. I guess even PlayStation 2 is counted as retro now, right? Like that would be still be retro. Zelda Wind Waker, got you. Yo, look, man, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. But I have actually never played a game in my life. 31 years old, and I've yet to play any Zelda game ever. People don't believe me. I'm like, nah, man, I really never played a Zelda. Never, like, never ever. I never, whatever you do with Link, I don't know what it is. I never did it with him. Whatever it is that you're supposed to do with him, I never did that. Like, the last Mario game I played was Mario Sunshine. That's literally the last Mario game I played. I was more of a Sega guy as a kid. I didn't really have a Nintendo console. Sega Genesis, Dreamcast, PlayStation 2. So I never had... Pokemon, though. Yeah, Pokemon. That was my joint. Final round. Fight. So I'm a big Pokemon fan. Like I got Shield and Sword and all that. I remember I sold my Dreamcast in high school. I should have kept it had I known. You know what I used to love? I used to play Power Stone a lot. That game was fun. Oh no! When you get hit and you lose your jump, your stone. Oh no! Power Stone. I remember Blue Stinger. I don't know if you remember that. That game was like a horror game. Blue Stinger. Evolution. That was a terrible RPG, actually. Like, actually. But I had, yeah. Evolution. What else I used to play? Evolution. Power Stone. Blue Stinger. Sonic Adventures, of course. Of course. That's the whole reason why I bought it. I literally bought Dreamcast because of Sonic Adventure. I was gonna be wilding. I was gonna be running. I was gonna be a free runner, just jumping around, just sliding on rails. Like, nah, I was out here. I was ready. Round one. I wonder if them things actually work. I'm about to see a YouTube video to see if somebody ever, like, how it looked trying to grind with the grind shoes. Oh, damn. What a combo. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Ruh-roh. Oh, my gosh. Damn. What a comeback. What an answer. Uh-oh, this bad boy starts in about... How long? 56? 4 minutes? But luckily, they all end the tournament. So after the tournament's over, they might want to still play, maybe. Yeah, duck. See, even that, just that little flash duck, you need to practice stuff like that. Like, he did that string and he just flash ducked. So if he did the high, boom. If he did the mid, I'm good. I still got enough time to stand up and duck. I mean, block. So like stuff like that, I need like that right there is something that I strengthen my defense. Like that right there. So my man said my defense is booty. Defense needs some work, my guy. Alright, Masa. I don't know if you're gonna play. One last one. For the road. Yeah. I was like, I don't know how he baited me, but it worked. I pressed the button. Damn, bruh. You know what? I should have. Oh my gosh, that was a hell sweep. Come on, bro. Round three. Fight. No. Not enough. Ah! Okay. Ay, Dios mío. Ay, Dios mío. God damn. That boy good. That boy's good, man.